Hello guys, welcome back to a Kirby video. I am here today. We are on the last world. And look, it's all for some Cookie Country, Raisin Ruins, Onion Ocean, White Whoppers, and Nutty Noon. So guys, we will hop right into this. Nutty Noon. Stage one. All right, guys. Here we go. I'm sort of nervous since it's the last world on here. We've already found a stone. And we're only like 50 seconds into the video. Swimming, floating fish. He's swimming in the air. Yeah. Oh, a sword. Actually, I want myself a sword, not a wizard this time. Because I don't want to be too overpowered unless there's like a boss. Sword this time. I mean, because the sword is just so overpowered here, too. I mean, look at that. Look at that. If you can tell me that's not OP. What? No! I'm going back to get another one. If anyone can tell me that that sword is not OP, I dare you. I mean, most OP sword. I've never seen it in a game except Minecraft or other games. Like, this is the most, like, this and the wizard are the most OP powers in the game. I would not let a cutter ruin it this time. See how close that was, dudes? Daddy, doesn't this look like an OP sword? I mean, look how fast it swings. Oh no! Why does it do this? Oh no. Yeah! And I already know the next game we're gonna be playing after this game is finished. Wait, no! You know what? I'll just take the cutter power. I mean, because it's a weapon. It's gonna help. Hopefully. Fight you with your own weapon, son. Wait, oh crap. No, no, run. Swimming. Floating fishy! Attack. Yes, ice cream. Ice cream saved the day, as always. This cutter power is actually pretty OP too. Well, on this level. Umbrella. I don't like you, umbrella power. Nobody wants the stupid umbrellas. Oh, thanks. Dying's what I wanted to do. Sure. I guess I'll use an umbrella. Since it's like the only power I can get here now. It's better than no power. The umbrella does actually smack pretty hard. Not hard enough. Ow! I mean, that's kind of not nice to do to people. Creators of Kirby. Spear or cutter. Spear is OP in this game, man. I mean, it's kind of... kind of like the sword, except like just with a longer stick. I mean, this is the same thing as the sword, just with a longer stick. Ow! Alright, that wasn't fair. Like, there's no way we're not gonna die on this one. Are you serious? I'm going for the cutter this time. Just because what the spear keeps doing. See? The cutter can actually quit when it needs to. Alright, no more cutting ropes. Die, snowballs! Giant snowballs that can take over. Yes, redstone. Yes, sword! Yeah! I got my OP buddy. And look at that sword. I mean, look at it. I mean, you can see that shooting move it has. Oh no. Yeah, yeah! See, the sword can control itself better than the spear too. Almost. But. Never get to me. Wasn't that just OP or not? I just sliced him off. Alright. Nah, I don't wanna go there. They just waste their time. Those places. I mean, I'm doing better than I thought we were, considering it's the last world on here. Like, I can't wait for the boss battle at the end of this. It's gonna be insane. Yeah, take that. Like, there are so many OP powers in this game. It's just the sword and the wizard are the two most. Then I'd have to say, like, I don't even know. Oh, yeah, it's the tornado power. I'd rather have the sword, though, so I'd have a sword to fight with. Not fight me. Oh, no, not a cannon. Ow. Sword. Me sword. Yes, we got me sword. Take that. I missed. That's good, right? No, it's not. I intend on keeping this power, you know. I intend on keeping it. I used the bathroom so bad, I'm just gonna wait until I finish this level. The new rule is no using the bathroom until you finish a hard level. That's the new rule. Oh, I forgot, I don't have my sword. I might take this guy. Or not. Yeah, it can go either way. Star, ow! Snow. Ball. What power are they, actually? Okay, they're not one. What? Oh, that's not my thing. Yes. Out of here. I'm alive! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no. Ow. do is stay away from those things. Get hit, don't get hit. Alright. Plan may not work too well. Oh crap. Annihilating. No, run. 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 You can't. Hey! Run. And you! Oh man, he died. I was really looking forward to having that. Bye. You have got to be kidding me. You're not faster than a Kirby. Maybe you are. But since when does that matter? Yes, is this the end? Oh, seriously? Yeah. Sure. I wonder which one this is. Looks like a cave one. Or maybe not. I bet you there's a boss battle on this one. Take some of that. Son. Word. Wait, was that a sword? No, I just killed a sword. That sounds weird. Killed a sword. Oh no. And you. Thank you, and you. Hey, no. Woo! Bro. No, give me that back. Ow. This time I'm not getting you. I want that sword. Oh no. Hey! Yeah. here. Getting the bomb power on this level. It was a nightmare. So I'm not going to be doing that. Sorry for those of you who wanted to see me like throw bombs everywhere. I think the sword is OP enough. And unlike Minecraft, this sword doesn't run out of durability. And it can battle way bombs. Oh no! I still had it. Alright, I am getting out of here. I don't even know what that thing does. Why there's some of these mummy things? Got a sword here. Stand back. Whee! Jumpy, jumpy, jump. Fly. I look like a big round ball with a sword and a green Santa hat. It's basically what I am on here. And I'm pink. Don't forget about that. That's the most important part about Kirby. You have to know that he's pink. He or she, I don't even know if they are. Ooh, did you see that? Word. Yeah, let me out here. Come on, come in. Sword fight! Oh no, wrong button. I just wanted to see what it did. Well, this one's gonna give me some food. Oh, why do I always... I guess I just want a challenge because I have such an awesome sword. Whee! Sword. Alright. I'm gonna take I want this guy. One in. Come here. I'm a ninja. Kirby rolls. Oh crap, no. Yeah, that. Give me my power back. Need some food on here, man. Look at me. I don't know where my health is. Oh no, not the wrong guy.
Oh, it's a boss. I'm in no condition for a boss right now. No! I guess I am a bomb. That's why they call me the bomb. Bad pun. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now I'm just gonna swallow you instead and keep going. I guess the recommended power to defeat this guy is the bomb, which is me. Well, this guy's not easy on me. Oh, give me that back. No, give me my power back, you noob. Oh, no. He does that too. No! Hey, give me that back! Oh no! Not cool, dude. No health lost. This time we can beat him. I'm gonna just start throwing around. Not nice, dude. Oh, look how fast we're taking him out now since I started throwing around. Give me that back, you fatty. Oh yeah, I need his power. Yeah, and woo! Did you see that? 8 tons. Me down. Oh yeah. Thank you. think this is the trick. Oh, that was so fun. How hard are they gonna make this? You gotta direct it, right? Is this hard? Come on! I'm gonna start on one. This power is OP. Whoa! They're expecting you to do all of this? Maybe the bottom one's down here. I like the music in the background. What? No! Give me. Almost had that. I just love the music on this level.
How do you get that?
don't need it. Got me killed last time. Let me out. Oh great, now I just don't eat my power. Sorry, I'm not talking a little bit. I just love that music. I want to hear it some more. But I was gonna let you listen to it. Let me go, bats. Let me go. See, how many levels are there in this one? There's stage 4, stage 5, and the final boss, stage 6. So, no! Wait a second, which one did it? No. Yeah. Which one is this? We're gonna make an attempt at this one. The big boot. Mm-hmm. Jump! It is good to stomp your enemies like that. But I think that I will go without it. It's not like Minecraft, the thing where you can't go without it. Nothing like that, so. Hey, kitty.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, no.
I'm going behind your chair.
As long as you don't bite me.
Don't worry, I'll bite you.
I said as long as you don't bite me.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna bite you.
Cats just don't get it. Is that a one up? So guys, we are almost finished with this game. Like, maybe two more parts, and maybe even one more part if we can get this done pretty fast.
Thank you.
give me my power back. It's not nice to take people's powers, you know. I wish I had, like, the wizard power, the bomb power right now. I'd be, like, owning it up here. Power, the sword power would really own it up here. Quit doing that, you idiot. Give me the fire. Oh, great, that's nice. Can you quit hitting me with that hammer? You know, it kind of hurts. Yeah. I'm gonna try the ice power. Yeah, the ice is way more effective to him. So this is a pretty long episode, guys. It's only because there's so many bosses in this. But I remember this one. I think this is the one with all the bosses. Maybe it's a different one. I think the next one. Might be the one with all the most power.
think it's the next one, but it could be. Yeah, it's the next one. Yeah, it's the next one. Alright guys, this is the end of this episode here. This is a quite an annoying one. Didn't even give me a chance to do it. Alright guys, we will see you in the next episode. In stage 5. Bye guys! Oh yeah, we unlocked the new challenge. We'll be doing that next time.